Hey everyone. So those of you who know me, Laura, I am starting a workout challenge. And so I wanted to go ahead and make a video so that I can try to hold myself more accountable. I always tell myself in my head that I'm going to do this monthly challenge. And after the first week, I swear that I'm stronger than ever before and I quit. So I figured if I post this on Facebook, I gave everyone a notion that I'm challenging myself and I would be deeply disappointed if I failed. So it just helps me hold myself more accountable. So luckily for y'all, you get to watch me in all my embarrassment. I will be posting a picture, hopefully daily. I'm already starting. I'm gonna be posting a picture daily. Of what day it is on my challenge. So this is obviously day one for me. I'm not going to post any videos until the very end. You'll just be seeing daily pictures, seeing what if any changes are happening to my body. So again, just doing this because I tend to lie to myself and give myself way too much credit. And I think I'm Wonder Woman after a week of working out. So I wanted to post this to Facebook so that you guys can get on my ass if I say it's day 7 and I completed a monthly challenge. And also, one of my best friend's wedding is coming up. So I would like to try to tone up so that I can get in that dress and feel great. Just a little bit of a before, I'm gonna show you a bit of my body. So my arms have gained a little weight. I've been eating a lot more fast food than I'm used to. As you can see, there's no tone in there. It's kind of just my arm. And unfortunately, when you turn sideways, I have a little bit of a gut. And disappointing, but it's there. So I've been eating a lot more fast food than I normally have before in the past, and I have not been working out nearly as much as I used to. So got a gut. Also, I have these love handles. They're small, but I definitely need to tone them up and take them in so that I can look better in the clothing that, or in Alyssa's dress. Then sideways, I want to lift up that booty. I have a cute butt. I want a nice butt. So again, just posting this video so that you guys can help hold me accountable. I'll be posting a daily picture of what day it is for me in this challenge. And then at the very end, I will post a video of my body transformation. We told each other that we would be doing a monthly challenge. So next week, you'll see me doing something different. I'm going to try to challenge myself at least once a month. And each month will have a different focus. So this month's focus is more so on the lower body. So hopefully the changes that you do see are going to be those love handles. Hopefully my butt's lifted just a little bit. And the baby gut that you saw, I say baby because I'm trying to make myself feel better. But the gut that you saw, hopefully it's taken in just a little bit. And maybe we'll focus on our abs next. All right, guys. Well, wish me luck. Hopefully this inspires anybody to get off their ass like I need to. See ya.